My bitch drive a all white rank. Couldn't hit it if them niggas had aim. Lanes can't call and you lame.
What's up, everybody? So I am back with another video. So it's been a while. It's been like 5 months since I've last uploaded in this channel. So today is I am going to be giving you guys some tips on how to breed winter white hamsters. And I really want to get straight to the point. So let's go. By the way, I do have a vlogging channel, which I'm more active there. So if you guys are interested about my life, just go and watch or visit my channel, Dan Philip, D-A-N-P-H-I-L-I-P, or go down in the description box, click the link down below. So right now is I have 3 pairs of winter white hamsters. So 1, 2, 3. So there are actually 3 mutations or patterns, colors, whatever you guys wanna call it. Namely, tiger, which is the most common one, sapphire, and the pearl. So there are only 3 main patterns or mutations in winter white hamsters. If you guys can see any other color, which means that they are hybrids, and I am going to be making another video about that, which I really don't want to crossbreed them with Kapildorf hamsters. So there are a few changes about my setup, which is right over there, as you guys can see. So in this area, they are going to be a lot more expensive rather than like there are the cheap ones. So over here is this one is the pearl, all white. And not all white, I mean, they have dorsals like around their back, like color gray. And then over here is going to be the sapphire and the tiger. I already paired them. I hope that they're going to be pregnant as soon as possible. And over here is I do also got robos, which I am going to be making separate video. Winter white hamsters are very, very, very easy to breed, like Kapildorf hamsters. But instead of getting the male out after the female already delivers some babies, they're just going to be together all along, because I don't know what's the reason why, if you don't want your female hamsters to be pregnant again. So here is the case. So if you are not going to remove the male, is the tendency whenever the female is going to deliver some babies and it is already like around 20 days, you might be shocked that there will be more babies that's going to come, because the female winter white already pregnant again. And I've already experienced that one, like the pups were just 20 days old, and then there are another batch of babies that came out. I've decided that I am going to be removing the previous babies, and also the father of those pups that we have, I already separated them so that the female could have some time to rest. For me guys, is I do like winter whites more rather than the Kapildorf hamsters, because they are less aggressive, and then they are very easy to sell, because there are a lot of people are looking for winter whites because they are not common ones. So our supply here is not enough, so that's why the prices are so high. So like the tiger or the normal ones is like around 600 to 650 pesos each, and the sapphire is like around 7 to 750, and the pearl is like around 800 plus. I don't know if that's the correct pricing right now. So yeah, those were just the price ranges of winter white hamsters here in Cebu City. If you guys want to breed winter white hamsters, please don't crossbreed them with the Kapildorf hamster, because their purity is going to be gone, and there will be some Kapildorf hamsters genes, which I really don't like. But if I want to breed like winter white and Kapildorf hamsters, is I am not going to be selling the babies. That's going to be added in my personal collection. My bitch drive an all white Ram. Couldn't hit it if them niggas had aim. Lanes can't call and you lame. You had it and you. So just a quick recap, winter white hamsters have only 3 mutations or pattern, namely tiger or normal, sapphire, and the pearl. And also there are chances that they are going to be winter coating. Just search it on Google on what winter coat looks like. And also, you don't need bigger space or let's say more bins when it comes to breeding winter white hamsters, because you're just going to put them together, and once the winter white hamster is already pregnant and already delivered the babies, you don't need to separate the male unless you don't want to have a lot of pups. So that's going to be it for today's video. I hope that you guys learned something. This video is just very short and precise, and I hope that you guys learned something new. So let me know in the comment section. Let me know in the comment section what video should I make for you guys about hamsters. So yeah, once again, I do have a vlogging channel. I am more active there. So if you guys want to know what my life looks like, just go visit my channel, D-A-N-P-H-I-L-I-F-P, or go down in the description box down below. Click the link there. So yeah, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, comment, and share, and turn on post notifications so that you guys will be notified when I upload another vlog. And I hope that I will see you guys next time. Peace.